Obviously, we had a belief in our death specialist bowlers, who is, you know, obviously Bumrah is number one bowler. So we knew, you know, just one wicket to break that partnership, and the next batsman will be finding it difficult to score those runs in that scenario. So we knew just one wicket away from that crucial win. Like I have already said, you know, we had belief in both our fast bowlers to do the job for us in the death. One boundary here and there in the death overs will go, either with the good shot or with the edge or anything. That's always there. But how good you come back and, you know, finish your over or rest of the delivery, that is what important. That's what Shami did today. You know, after getting hit for the first ball, the second ball he got a wicket, and then again he kept on picking those wickets, and that's what the character comes into play. I guess the wicket was slower side, and especially they were playing with three, almost four spinners, and the ball was little turning when we were playing, and it was slow, so it was difficult to play shots. And when the wicket is such, you need to analyze what sort of score we are looking at. So our actual plan was to look for around 250-260 we were targeting, but we felt short of 20-30 runs. So while going into the fielding, you know, we knew that we have to make up those 15-20 runs in fielding, but obviously, you know, credit to the bowlers that they defended this small total. The most difficult part is to wait for your turn, and it's like, you know, you hardly get to bat such many deliveries in once in a tournament. Like, I've played enough series for India, you know, and the moment our top order has been very good since last 4 years, so it's very less time we get to spend in the middle when everything is going on. But today was that was conscious effort, that, you know, to get some balls for me also, so that's why I was batted at number six. And to be able to score runs and get what your team is needing, you need to give yourself time, because then you cannot ask again that, you know, the time was not there when you actually get the time. So it's important to have that use those many balls to get set, and then you choose your bowlers and choose your areas, and according to the team plan, you obviously know at the back of your mind what target you're looking for, and you try to plan your inning as per that.